Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth.
Look how much it's changed. It's all
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Este sí que no me ha costado mucho. Pero vamos. Realmente esto es que es acojonante, acojonante. Felicidades, programadores. Felicidades, de verdad.
Another gate.
Another gate. You know what to do. Stay back. You have to open it. It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen. Don't open it. You can do it. Don't touch it. Step back.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Joder, si es que ya me estoy liando. Vamos a ver si podemos. Joder, me estoy liando, chaval. Ya me está rayando esto.
challenge me.
Those who make it back are forever changed.
Thank you.
She can get up now.
She can get up now.
What's happening? She can get up now.
How can she get up?
It must be magic.
Dark magic.
A trick.
Val Raven.
Tricking her.
Val Raven.
How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
It's not her.
He's helping her.
It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own.
He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion.
Hijo de... Me ha costado, ¿eh? Me ha costado, tío. Me ha costado un huevazo. Bueno, todo sea explorar, explorar e intentarlo. Seguimos y a punto ya de finalizar la parte 5, amigos.
We picture fear, and we think of a shadow in the woods, creature in the night. If only it were that simple. The worst kind comes without warning, a deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Amigos, hasta el próximo vídeo. Acojonante el juego.